Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are looking for 3 super awesome and simple effects that you can create together with LumaKey. Now first up, we need 2 video clips, because obviously we want to transition from one clip to another. Bring that 2 clips in a light motion, then offset the bottom clip to few frame back. Add a marker to the starting of a bottom clip and ending of a top clip. Go to first marker, then click on first layer, go to effects, add effects, matte masking, select standard settings of LumaKey. Add a keyframe for low value, then go to few frame further and increase the value to cut off the darker area. Go few frame backward and add a keyframe for high value, then go to last frame. Decrease the high value until the lightened area will be disappear. Lastly, add ease in, ease out to the low and high value to smooth out the transition. That's how easy is. Next up is the mist filter replicator. First, import your video inside a light motion, then duplicate that clip. Then disable the visibility of bottom layer. Click on top layer, go to effects, add effect, matte masking, select standard settings of LumaKey. Increase the low value to cut off the darker area. Click on add effect, go to blur and select standard setting of Gaussian blur. Adjust the strength of Gaussian blur, whatever you think best. Then enable the bottom layer. Moving on to next effect. Import your video clip on timeline. Duplicate the video clip layer and disable the bottom layer. Then click on top layer. Go to effects, add effects, matte masking, select standard settings of LumaKey. Increase the low value to remove darker area, then go to effect browser, blur, select standard settings of directional blur. Set values of strength and angle to 45 degree. Duplicate the middle layer, click on upper layer, go to effects, click on directional blur, set angle to 180 degree. Enable the bottom layer. You got a shine dreamer effect. If you like this video, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more update. Thank you so much for watching.